What's going on, everybody? Today we are at, you can see it, Seton Park Archery Range. I'm gonna shoot some arrows. It's been a little while. Feeling pretty rusty, but it's beautiful out, sun's out, so fuck it, let's see how bad I am. Let's go see the first shot. It's gonna be terrible. I can't wait. Let's do it. Wow. 67 yards. Alright, first arrow. Distracted arrow. Let's go see how that arrow is. Anyway, kind of nervous. Believe it or not, I used to be a good shot. Let's see. Felt good. I may have rushed a little bit. Oh, I see an arrow. I see it. I think it's close to where my target was. Let's turn this camera on. There, let's go. No, I think I'm off to the side. So we're shooting 77 yards. My height's good. I'm off to the left. Okay. I can work with that. So we just blame the tuning of the bow. That's an easy cop out. So obviously, aiming at the bread basket here. Sorry, arrow. Not bad. First shot. It's been like almost a year, which is pretty disappointing to say. Let's try some more. See if we can kill this duck. It'll fly away. Right, first shot wasn't what we wanted, but we're just gonna keep at it. That's what we do. Yeah, this guy. Come on, where else would you rather be? Shooting arrows on a beautiful day like this? Doesn't get any better. Keep practicing, let's do this. Need a couple on that damn duck. I'm killing that thing before I leave today. Or I'll just edit that part out if I don't do it. Either way, you know, whatever's easier. Let's do it. All right, let's go see what we did. I don't know. I let the arrow speak. I don't know what I did. I think I'm still to the left. Oh, we'll see you in a second. Well, there you go. Got one good shot. God, he ain't flying nowhere now. Flight's canceled. So at least, okay, kind of moved over a bit. I think my bow's good. I think it's just me. Out of practice. And of course, being as foolish as I am, and I guess cocky, conceited. First time in the air, shoot at 77 yards. Watching too many Cameron Haynes videos. Nah, I'm joking. No such thing. All right, more reps. Let's do it. Thank you. dropped the sight a little bit. I feel like maybe I dropped it too much. Dropped it 3 yards, but I don't know how accurate my tape on my sight is, so find out. And once again, also, very rusty. Killed this fucker yet. I don't think I did. Son of a bitch. Alright. We go again. Well, hopefully I got something. This will be my last round. I don't know. Archery. Good way to really feel defeated sometimes. That's the best though. Archery's the fucking greatest. Oh, let's see. I don't want them for sure. Well, this guy's way off. Let's see. Close. Look at that. Pretty bad, huh? Close, you bastard. Almost got you. I guess you live to fight another day. That was sad. We're gonna pretend that one didn't happen. So this tells me that my sight is off. If you're getting two that close together, generally means your sight is off. Height wise I'm perfect. At least we're on the same. It was a bad shot. I felt it. I kind of punched it. So all you have to do is you gotta chase it. If you're aiming here and you shoot a shot here, you have to chase it with your sight. But that'll be for another day. Alright man, well thanks for watching. Sorry, I'm not very good. That's when we're working on it. I used to be good. Believe me, I'm not lying. I used to be good. Alright, well. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it again. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye. Okay, I just lied. I'm gonna shoot one more round. I gotta hit him once. I can't. I got close. I can't leave like a punk. That's 2 arrows of dog shit. Alright, well, I mean, it's kind of good. Two are shit. Most are good. Well, you know, it's archery. That's what you get. Alright, this one will be the last round. So, anyway, if you watched, thanks for watching. If you think I'm dog shit, let's come up with some creative comments down below. I'd love to hear them. Have a good day.